We have virtually no Republicans. There's some. We get up to as many as 7 or 8 will vote. This ain't your father's Republican Party. Not a joke. All you got to do is look what is being played this morning about the tape that was released